probably much more successful with Love's manual.
No, I don't know anything about this.
So Love was a fencing master, and it's like after Lichtenauer, but still pretty early in Lichtenauer's fashion. He doesn't have any pictures, but if you fill in the gaps with the pictures from other books, Raniak is the opposite problem, where he has pictures, but the descriptions are terrible. So if you use the pictures to get the right idea for structure and mechanics, then it looks tasty.
That makes perfect sense. I know exactly what you're talking about. Some of the, you're like, dude, what? No.
Yeah. The artwork is a whole other problem, right?
Disarms are some of the most fun stuff in any of them, especially with Longsword. Longsword disarms are the best.
Yeah, I haven't been able to actually do one that I do my friend.
That's because they're so jumpy.
Yeah, that's the problem. anyway, I've seen many of the demon players, especially from you, basically doing sprintlets. I just step around them and do a sprintlet beside the head.
It's so funny to realize, like, that we could have somebody doing it for years. They have a much larger knowledge base than anybody ever did here.
Yeah.
Just from the information so readily available right now.
Yeah.
Not that they have enough skill, they just have more information than any of those people would ever have.
Yeah.
What was that, Baron? It was like a Baron or a magistrate that was collecting fighting manuals, and that's why we have a bunch.
I can't remember. I know that there was Alessandro there. He was the guy who decided to collect all of the information because he hated rapier fencing and thought that was kind of lame. To paraphrase what he could say about it. He went and collected all of the medieval fencing manuals. But the problem with Mare's manual is that he wasn't really much of a fencer himself. So when he commissioned artists to do all the pictures for the books, he has these very well-painted pictures of the fencers like standing in the right positions, but they had to stand for as long as it took to paint the pictures in the book. So all of them are standing just like this. Then an admirer of the opposite problem where they were doing it with at the time was the new technique of detected motion by exaggerating body positions. So, admired there's the guy standing like and then if you sort through all of that, you realize that all of the Meyer's manual is actually just more of a dictionary for the techniques that were described in the plays and earlier manuals. All of them are actually the same thing. When you get people who are claiming that Meyer is the best source because he has all of these new techniques that they've never heard of before, but it's actually just new descriptions.
I've seen that
in FCA
fighting. You get somebody and then they'll have a whole new name for everything else, and they're like, this is this new thing this other person does.
Yeah.
And you're like, no, it's the same thing this other guy does, except for that guy's 6'4", that guy's 5'8". So they will, and they call it the same. They're the same, I promise.
Yeah.
One's just run by a gorilla, and so it's even more effective. I mean, we know his name, Zubin, that's fine. I wish he was still around so I could make fun of him to his face.
The grappling, but even the most basic things like the graveyard. We were cutting at the opponent, but we're cutting through the opponent, and there
are no calibration.
Just isn't possible.
Yeah, you can't.
Well, but then it isn't possible over here, too, because there's no edge line. We're not visible as well as there is, too.
For me, there is.
Oh, yeah.
Because it works. They hit harder. If you're on the edge line, then it hits harder. So people are like, well, I can't do this and this. And they're like, are you, how's your handle shaped so you know where the edge is? No. Like, there's your fucking problem. if everything was lined up with your wrist and the blade, you'd find everything goes much smoother.
I don't know if it was hard or what you're saying.
The structural mechanics are still there, but the bouncing and the
bouncing does,
The bouncing and the back of the there is really a point for some of the things. It's more for crumb cows, square cows, and
something like that.
You're not wrong. I thought it's one of the things that I think the Bohert stuff is fine, right? Because it sucks so bad. And then they're doing point systems with like full armor and like, yeah, it's they